Will come as no surprise to anyone who has seen their grocery bills recently. But official documents released by the Federal Court of Australia have laid bare the sneaky specials tactics of both Coles and Woolworths. The Australian Consumer Watchdog is now accusing the supermarket giants of dodgy discounts on more than 500 everyday products.
In times like these, most shoppers are hunting for a bargain. And when the ACCC announced last month it was taking Coles and Woolworths to court...
In times of cost of living pressures, it is critical that all pricing claims and price discount claims are accurate.
It cast a cloud over the specials so many consumers rely on. We now know the consumer watchdog's accusing the supermarket giants of dodgy discounts on more than 500 products, from soft drinks to deodorant and rice.
Well, I don't think there's anyone in Australia that's surprised.
10 News First has obtained documents lodged with the federal court alleging customers were misled by specials that were more expensive than the regular price as much as 2 years earlier. Topping the list for Woolworths, Raid Day and Night Fly and Mozzie Protection, the price spiking from $9 to $13.50 for 6 weeks, then put on special for $12.50, 39% higher than the regular price. At Coles, Dettol hand wash refill went from $7 to $10.50 for a month and discounted to $9.50, 36% up.
The first case management hearing is tomorrow, and separate to this, there are now also two class action lawsuits in the works against Coles and Woolies.
Carter Kapner Law Firm says it was inundated by outraged customers, 4,000 registering in under a week.
Well, we want to get some money back into the pockets of Australian consumers who've been misled. It could be between $2,000 and $5,000.
A price check that'll be left up to the courts. Chloe Bourris for 10 News First.